Bader then slides and throws. And will there be a flag? His ball is intercepted.
Nope. Ups the pass. It's a little banged up. He's down. Someone comes by and hits Gronk from behind.
And then Gronk, this is going to get flagged.
Oh, Gronk's 100%. Ooh.
That's not good. That's Robinson's foot on TJ.
That's not.
He is on the Jets sideline.
Boy, it looked like he got tripped by one of the members of the Jets staff. Well, this is just uncalled for in the NFL. Watch the knee here being stuck out on purpose to trip up Nolan Carroll. Not sure who that person is, but...
Right there.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, that's uncalled for, man.
Right there.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, that's
this afternoon. Here he is at the bottom of that pile. A takedown there.
Field shotgun for Roethlisberger. Looking long. Caught by Sanders. Touchdown, Steelers.
Roethlisberger saying something to Seymour that he didn't like, and that will get Seymour ejected from the game.
Watch this. Tlaib reaches in.
Grabbed a go chain.
Yeah.
And ripped it apart. Simpson comes up. He's pulling on the pile. Brigitte, oh my goodness, he touches him. Okay, that's a flag, right? Look at the acting jump. But wait, look at the referee. Here's my new rule. He's in the pile, right? Now he's digging in there. He's still looking. He hasn't even looked at that. Wait a minute, somebody's on the ground? Throw a flag. Anybody gets on the ground.
Play, Smith got shoved down, and this is where the issues came up. Perfect with the flop as Smith came up off the ground.
Let's watch him. 34. Oh, wait, we had two guys go down and fake injuries.
Yeah, I hate to say that he's not really hurt, but that's a tactic that defenses have used in the past against no-huddle offenses to try to slow it down and stop the clock.
Perry. No flag.
That ball was too high for Kelce. Oh, Kelce is hot. Now he's ejected from the game. He's out.
Great spike. You got to be loose when you're down there. Oh.
Going all the way for a touchdown.
Your touchdown.